This is YouTube Secrets, the ultimate guide on how to start and grow your own YouTube channel. Learn the tricks to make a successful and profitable YouTube channel. Written by Jacob Mahally. Read by Todd Studer. Introduction. YouTube is currently the world's most popular video sharing website and has become the second most used search engine after Google. Every month, there are more than 1 billion users who take advantage of the multimedia giant to watch videos from their favorite YouTubers. Earning money with YouTube can be an incredibly lucrative method for making money if you are willing to invest the time and effort into this avenue of passive income. While you may have thought that you'd have to strike the viral video jackpot in order to earn any passive income from YouTube, it is entirely feasible to earn a side income that you can gradually build upon. Anyone determined enough can make YouTube a profitable method of income. You have to be willing to invest your time. And you have to have patience if you want to be rewarded with a passive income from YouTube. YouTube has become a revolution that can no longer be contained. Now more than ever, it is easier to create a video, put it online, and share it with the world. Not only is this great on a personal level, but a professional one as well. While there are other video platforms out there, none has the same reach or profit potential than you can get with YouTube. A lot of major companies are starting to make their move to establish their presence on YouTube because it is where they can find their target audience these days. In order to make more money, companies are looking to advertise in places where they can reach and engage with more members of their target audience. YouTube provides them with precisely what they need. YouTube doesn't just benefit large corporations. Small businesses and individuals can also make a substantial profit on YouTube, provided they can tap into the power of the video platform and use it effectively. For the majority of people, getting started on YouTube is the most challenging step. Starting a YouTube business channel may seem daunting at first, but with the proper planning and organization, you'll be able to increase your chances of success. There are specific strategies that you can use to ensure that your target audience is actually watching your videos and that they like the content that you are uploading to your channel. There are different kinds of content that you will want to create, so you will need to identify what works for you and your audience. Building and maintaining an audience is crucial for the survival of your YouTube channel. Keep in mind that your YouTube channel is for business purposes, so making money is at the core of everything you do. You need to learn how to monetize your passion and rake in profits by making videos of what you love. It is also important to understand that there is no time better than the present to get started on growing a successful YouTube channel for your business or brand. Chapter 1. Getting Started. Deciding to create a YouTube channel for your business is an excellent idea because it can provide you with a broader audience to build brand awareness. With YouTube, it doesn't matter if you're an experienced business person or a new entrepreneur. You all have the same chance of success. A YouTube business channel provides an equal opportunity for everyone who has something to share with others and who are looking to make money online. However, there are some things that you must consider before you can set up your account and start creating your first video. You'll need to ask yourself some questions that will help you to examine your overall goals so that you can tailor your approach. You need to start off on the right track if you want your YouTube channel to be a success. As you consider these questions, take the time to write down the answers you come up with. This can help you see things from a different perspective and can be especially helpful if you find yourself facing challenges down the road. Writing down your thoughts will also show you how far you've come when your YouTube channel is up and running. Knowing the reason why you're starting your YouTube channel. No other factor in this process requires as much thought as this one. You have to understand why you feel like you need to establish a presence on YouTube. It is essential that you know what precisely your business is looking to accomplish, and whether other video platforms can be used to achieve success. These are things that you have to consider before you dive feet first into creating videos to publish on YouTube. Maybe you are passionate about fitness and want to make some money teaching people how to get in shape. You might already have a personal website and want to generate more traffic. Maybe you're an expert at something and want to produce educational content in exchange for a fee. You could use your YouTube channel to advertise new and existing products.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.